I accepted Jesus when I was 12 years old at a Christian camp.
You've set a foundation for your life.
Early on, I always thought that it would be fine, just do it later. I kept putting it off.
If you'll build your life on that foundation, it will make all the difference in the world.
I didn't want to put it off anymore.
It's a real honor for me to baptize you in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
I decided to get baptized because I felt like it was a huge step in moving on with my faith.